Hi everyone, this game just got Duke Nukem Forever. Let's play. Apparently it's like a sort of badass sort of game. You know, really fucked up stuff. And we're about to find out. I haven't played the previous one, so this will be interesting. Once it finishes loading. There we go. So let's see.
Those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubblegum. I'm all out of bubblegum. Oh, I've gone. Okay, can you skip this? No. Fuck.
This is taking forever. Time to stop messing around and get this big guy back into action.
What? Press E to exit. Hello.
Straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phelps and I head around. That's step two. Step three is,
profit?
Right! You ready? One, two, break!
You.
Wanna add something to the whiteboard?
Huh.
Hey, check out the red marker. Smells like cherries.
Oh man! Good plan, Duke.
Yeah, I know. Whoops, I keep pressing start. I don't press start. How do I escape? E. There we go.
Oh man! That is... I mean, I don't understand any of it, but I...
Pretty badass, dude. Oh, I got my fists out. I'm pissed off.
Hey, pal, what are you gonna do? Save the world all by yourself?
Yeah. Let's go.
Alien
spotted! Ooh, that's unlucky. The fuck? Where do I go?
Shit.
I think I just picked up my first gun.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Shit, I'm out of ammo. Where's the ammo supply? Eat shit and die, bitch. Oh, fuck. The hell? What? I don't understand. I saw that it says space. I really don't understand this. I'm tapping space and nothing's happening. Oh god, you're fucking annoying. Yes!
That was fun.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know. Look, Duke, they're playing our video. Your hair looks so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new.
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships.
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here.
Go away.
I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago. Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello. But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch.
Go away.
Be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
Okay.
See you at the party.
Awesome.